Yeah, so this is the Double Dragon remix, man. Man, kudos and credits go to whoever created this remake. And you can do different combos. You can change the fighting style. You can do jugglers. The storyline is changed up. I'll just show y'all, man. Both Billy and Jimmy got their own different combo sets, different fighting styles. Like I said, you change your styles like this. You do Double Dragon 2, Super Double Dragon, and they got combos like this. It's a whole different, list of different combos each style has. This one, Double Dragon 1 and 3, you see he changes up his fighting style. Super Double Dragon. Double Dragon 2. It's more like a boxing, like. And like I say, each one has different combos. It's not a fucking easy game, I'll tell you that much. Mm-hmm. Come on, man. Damn. Shut that up. Oh, I think that's the third double dragon brother. Let's see what you got. That's all you got? Nah, that ain't all you got. Okay. Should be a style. Okay. I like that. Like I said, man, this shit got mad combos. I ain't even figured out yet. It's much more. Yo, what the fuck? Oh, he's spazzing on me. No, I'll fight you. I'll fight you, fan boy. Can't fuck with my skills. They keep stalling my fucking car. This game is not easy. You're weaving my shit. Ah! I feel like this is the Bruce Lee where you keep going up to different levels. What is that, Into the Dragon, I think? Motherfucker. Double Dragon for you, remix.